found one of Ranrock's drills in a mine. Sure, I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me, but if I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Lodgok's getting himself into more danger than he realizes. Might better find him.
Off on another adventure, are we? Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. This place stinks of Ranrock and his cronies. Oh, no sign of Lodgok out here. He must be inside already. Look at the size of this.
Something seems wrong!
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. To keep my wits about me.
One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Revelio. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine.
One less human to worry about.
Revelio.
Confringo! Bombarda! Expelliarmus!
Looks like Gringotts, but I'm in the driver's seat this time.
Something seems wrong.
How deep will this take me?
Renrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
That has to be the end up ahead. Revelio.
Would you please meet with me in the Great Hall? I have come upon a difficult time, and I need a friend.
Are you familiar with the hamlet of Irondale? It's south of the castle. I think the cave that Doran wanted us to find is near there.
Czy tam coś będzie działo?
Incendio.
Rebellion. też nie tak ubiegł, który... Co?
Incendio should be enough to light these flames. Revelio! I can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does. Revelio.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will crumble.
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Ranrok's loyalists.
Nothing over here. Are you sure you're not a mum?
No!
I will make you.
Pity, not quite.
I won't rest until you're dead.
It won't be long now before we find out.
Foul hulking brute. I have to find a way to stop that drill.
Unfortunate. No matter, we will build another.
I found this one lurking outside.
Lord Gok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me?
Don't!
Are you all right?
I will never understand you, Lord Gok. So gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragbor's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
By his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place.
Revelio!
I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is. There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
Potego! Revelio!
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Let me enter. Incendio! Lumos. Revelio. Bombarda. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Incendio. Bombarda. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio. Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do? Revelio. That's that. Settled.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my quill has conveyed my message clearly.
Sebastian has gone too far. You saw what lies in the catacomb. I cannot stay here.
Wait, Anne, please.
Ominous. He was willing to put the whole hamlet and himself in danger on the chance that some old relic could help to heal me. I'm sorry, Ominous. Make sure he's all right, will you?
I'm glad you're here.
I received your owl. Where's Sebastian?
Inside the catacomb.
Frankly, I was surprised you weren't with him.
Ominous, I...
Stop. You swore you wouldn't let Sebastian take this one step further. Yet here we are.
He won't listen to reason.
I should have stopped him before. Sebastian's in real trouble now. I'm going back into the catacomb to find him. Anne's right. He and the entire hamlet are in danger. The place is crawling with Inferi.
Inferi? What are you talking about?
You'll see. We need to hurry. Sebastian must not be in his right mind.
Last time we were here, this place was crawling with spiders.
We're about to face worse. Let's find Sebastian quickly.
Revelio. Where was Sebastian when you and Anne found him?
Just ahead, in the great room.
Lombarda!
Free! There weren't this many in theory before.
And there's no sign of Sebastian.
Hold on a moment. I was so worried about Sebastian, I didn't even realize. Anne's gone to get Solomon. When she first saw the Inferi, she thought Sebastian was being attacked. But then he showed her the relic and said he'd learned how to use it.
The carvings on the relic were Inferi, and Sebastian somehow created them.
Not exactly. He's controlling them. This is powerful dark magic. Creating Inferi is incredibly difficult, but controlling them... As Anne and I frantically barricaded the Inferi to keep them from escaping, Sebastian kept mumbling about healing Anne. When Anne said she couldn't stay here, I didn't realize what she meant.
Solomon threatened to go to the headmaster if he heard of Sebastian dealing with dark magic.
I need to get to Hogwarts. I must get to Professor Black first. Twist the story a bit, make him think it's a family fight. I'll be back as soon as I can. See if you can talk some sense into Sebastian. Be careful.
So.
Revelio.
Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian!
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying to reverse the dark magic that injured Anne, but this will allow me to control it, just as I can control the Inferi.
Control? I had to fight Inferi all the way.
What have the two of you done? Accio relic!
You'll pay for this!
Done. bring you.
Sir, you've gone too far. Sebastian, you must stop.
I won't let her suffer. The Vana Kedavra!
Your choice.
Oh, Anne. What have you done? I must get out of here.
Let him leave. Wait! Stop, Sebastian! Hold on!
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it...
You went too far, Sebastian.
I can't think right now. I need to leave. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?